it. Just head down that path there to the playground. Kids are expecting you. Have a great field trip.
Oh, hey! First time at the park, huh? Cool! You're gonna love this place. Is fun, but playing pretend with the other kids is even cooler. You should totally go try it.
Hey, I'm Autumn. You like superheroes? I do. The Incredibles is my favorite. You want to be a super with me? I'll be Violet, because it would be super cool to turn invisible. What if we were on Nomanison Island with Mirage? Now that Syndrome's gone, we have to check to make sure the island's safe. But one Omnidroid is still active. It kidnaps Mirage and takes her inside the volcano base. We've got to save Mirage from the
Omnidroid.
Let me go, you horrid machine.
I think we have to open that door. So I bet we each need to stand on one of those activators. Hurry, come on.
Taking care of my baby brother Jack-Jack can be a bit of a challenge now that he can fly through walls.
Ticking. We need to go.
Is somebody in trouble?
A lot of this stuff looks like it could be thrown.
I'm really glad we got to hang out together. Must be great, having so much confidence. Wow, I'm definitely glad we're friends. Twiddling our thumbs, we have to save Mirage and maybe even knock out the Omnidroid. Is it okay if I pick up a few tips from you? Hi. Looks like we'd better slide. my parents don't make me bring Dash along.
Help! I need help!
Seriously, we can't hang around like this. Mirage needs us. That Omnidroid is going down.
You hear me, robot? Somebody help me! Please!
In good hands. You two truly are incredible.
Well, that's what the I stands for. But I couldn't have done it without my new friend.
Let me know if you want to play again, okay? Because I'll be a super with you anytime. If you're not busy, I heard this kid say they had a cool new idea for you.
Hey, somebody told me you're an Incredibles fan. Well, I'm just like Dash. When I was little, they used to call me Turbo. So you guys saved Mirage, right? Cool. But what if we find out that wasn't the last Omnidroid? That the whole Omnidroid factory is back online. And a new Omnidroid 9000 is working. It's following its original programming to destroy the city by creating an army of Omnidroids. So we sneak into the base and activate the auto-destruct sequence to destroy the factory.
Auto-destruct sequence activated.
And now we have to get off the island before everything explodes and sets off the volcano. Which would be so cool. I mean, it would be bad. Really bad. Come on. No way I'm letting Violet tease me because I forgot to punch. So, can we go, please?
Before the base explodes.
You're doing great!
Auto-destruct sequence complete in 3, 2, 1, 0.
Move as quickly as you can.
Always wanted to try the
moon. Want to be anywhere.
You are the best friend ever!
You don't have much time.
Hurry! We're running out of time! That was amazing!
Don't stop! Whatever you do, the base
is
about to
climb this?
Down around.
Cool!
This family.
Let's play Incredibles again sometime soon, okay? See ya! Oh yeah! This kid said they had a cool idea for a new adventure. Go find him!
Look who's here! Ready to be a super? Okay, I'm Mr. Incredible. And here's what's happening. We destroyed all the Omnidroids, except one. and it's headed straight for Metroville. The only thing standing between,
it and the city is us. Time to slide. Whoa! You're really booking. Still gotta mow the lawn this weekend. Hope it doesn't rain. We better get going if we're gonna stop that robot.
We better bring it down soon!
I like your style, kid.
We gotta stop that Omnijoy before it tears this city to pieces!
Keep working at it. You're getting so close.
That Omnijoy is gonna rip this town apart if
we
don't do
something.
Hey,
we can't spend too long on this. We have a previous engagement, remember? Knew you could do it.
This city isn't ready for what that Omnijoy is gonna throw at it. We gotta take that thing down!
Hey, how about we save the city? That was incredible! Time to slide. Time to slide. Sometime you gotta show me how you did that.
You're doing great!
Sometime you gotta show me how you did that. can't defeat the Omnidroid without you.
We gotta stop that Omnidroid before it tears this city to pieces.
I'm just glad everybody's safe.
Do you think you were going?
Boy, you had some great moves.
That was totally wicked.
We gotta do that again sometime, okay? Don't forget.
Awesome. You're friends with all three of the biggest Incredibles fans. But you're not finished with Incredibles. Those guys have so many ideas left to show you.
I was hoping you'd come over. I'm guessing you like Up.
Me too.
I especially like Russell, because I want to be an explorer when I grow up.
What if Charles Munz knew Kevin had baby birds, and he kidnapped him in his dirigible and flew off? And then Kevin jumps on Mr. Fredrickson's house to say we need to use it to save them.
Except the wind blows the house away.
It's floating down over the river.
We're gonna have to go rafting to
get to the house and save Kevin's babies.
We gotta hurry! Come on!
Hey, rafting is fun! I wanna do this again tomorrow!
Maybe I can get my dad to go rafting with me.
He would love this.
You're doing great!
Getting away! something to throw. You did it! Way to go! All you have to do is grab Mr. Frederick's house. Hey, this is fun already. Please hurry. We have to save Mr. Frederickson's house. Hey, look. We're almost done. I don't want to jump right now. My feet hurt.
You know that?
You can explore with me anytime.
Adventure is out there. Wow! You have other kids coming up with new adventure ideas for you and everything. I gotta hang out with you more.